Here at the Sunroom Sewing Studio in Jackson, Tennessee. And what are we making, girls?
Fabric fur.
And what direction did we cut our fabric?
Bias.
On the bias. Yeah, what are we gonna do with the fabric fur?
Put it on a decorator pillow.
That's how you're making some. And when we run out, we're just gonna take another layer and put it in there. So what are we doing now, girls?
We are
brushing.
Packing our bias snakes with a fabric fur brush. It's a good stiff brush. Any frustration, and we're making nice furry snakes. And then what are we going to do with our furry snakes?
We're going to put it onto our decorator pillow.
On our decorator pillow, yes. Is it fun?
Yes.
It's a good relief from trying to sew straight lines, isn't it?
Oh, I better go fix that.